Good morning, super cool party people, and welcome to Saturday. It is Saturday, right? I'm fairly certain it's Saturday. I slept pretty well last night, which is fantastic, and instead of waking up at 6 a.m., I woke up at 8:30. Granted, I did go back to sleep anyway, but I think that is progress. We are making progress. We are not waking up stupid early. We're waking up just kind of early. I just went upstairs and I cut all the bread that we need for grilled cheese tonight. It's like 24 slices. That is a lot of work. And you gotta make them a good size. So that's good. And now we can eat the rest. And like, we are getting low on bread already. So yesterday, basic, almost a full loaf, except for like this much was consumed. And then I gave a loaf to my mom's boyfriend. And we have like that much and then some end pieces left. So maybe I need to bake some more bread soon. I definitely don't. We don't need it in the house. If we have it in the house, we just eat it. Anyway, plan for the day. Gonna go cut some more bread for French toast. And then probably try to deal with this situation. And query letter. I gotta at least get one ready to submit. Even if I don't submit it today, if I have one that I'm feeling pretty good about submitting, I'll feel better. So yeah, that's the plan. We'll see if it actually happens, because you never know. Okay, so home now from running a bunch of errands, and then coming back home and then running more errands, but everything is done, recycling, everything that I need to go back to the free store, got some groceries, all is well. The only last thing that I would like to do before Dungeons & Dragons is film an episode and hopefully get that episode edited, because I didn't get a chance to film it before I left, and ever the consummate procrastinator, I've waited until the last minute. So the only good thing is I have one more episode that I can film before tonight's session. Otherwise, I would have to be like filming tonight and then editing tonight. So that's a win. I've done it before, like up till 1 in the morning, just filming. It's not fun, but I should be able to film that episode now. Oh, and then I'm still going strong with my scratch tickets. I mentioned the other day, I think, that, so like I've invested $3 into this endeavor. The first time I won $15 and a free ticket. And then last time I won $30, so I have $30 worth of scratch tickets. We're going for at least another double, hopefully a little more. And I'm just gonna see how long this goes for, because it's kind of enjoyable. I've only spent $3 and it's brought me a lot of joy. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna shut up now, get myself ready to film, and then try to be super productive today. And then tomorrow, I think we're gonna go shopping out of town, so maybe not so productive, but I could maybe bring my computer and type away and pitter-patter, because it's a bit of a drive. We shall see, though. Okay, so video is filmed. I scratched on my scratch tickets. We're down to $12, but that's not bad, because again, I've only actually put $3 into this, and I just want to double-check this one, because it's very complicated. But $12, not bad. That's still a fair number of scratch tickets to get, so that's super exciting. We can keep building up. But now I think I am going to edit the video that I just filmed, although I really want to have a nap. What time is it? It's 3 o'clock. I do not have time to have a nap before D&D. Alas. But no, it's super exciting. It's sunny out. I can't turn this. It's sunny outside. Which is very exciting, because like it's 3 p.m. and it's still really bright. That's the main thing. Not that it's not raining, which is also nice, but it means that winter is not as terrible anymore. The days aren't as short. Anyways, I'm gonna go edit, so I'm gonna shut up now and I'll check in with you after. Okay, so, oh no, I just broke my necklace. This makes me very sad. Okay. So sad. Okay. Oh, I think that is repairable. It just broke where it attaches. Okay, we're fine. We're probably fine. Anyway, I just finished editing the birthrate video, so that is exporting now. I am so tired, but it's about 4 o'clock. The people usually start showing up between like 4 and 4:30 for D&D, so no rest for the wicked, I don't think. So I think I'm gonna go have some bread because I made delicious bread and it's super delicious, and bread is delicious. That's all I got. That is, I'm a great writer, I promise. And then I'll probably see you after D&D is over, so bye for now. Alright, so just ignore the like makeup that is just going everywhere. D&D is over. It has been over for a while now, actually. I was sneezing and having all sorts of issues. I don't know if it's like a cold or if it's some sort of allergy that I got into, but I am super tired, so I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Yet another day where I didn't work on my writing at all. Getting a little panicked because it's getting towards the end of the month, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Tomorrow is another day, and then another day, and another day, and you know, you get the picture. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure, whatever it was that happened, and I will see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night.